What is the probability that a point chosen at random from segment EH will be on segment EF? The probability is found by finding the length of the desired over the total length. So we want the point to be on EF. So EF is 3 centimeters. The total is from E to H, which is 3 plus 5 plus 4, which is 12 centimeters. So our probability would be 3 over 12, which can simplify to 1 over 4, making the answer choice C.